Padres hosting the struggling Tigers again on Saturday. No score, bottom three. Padres starter Dennison Lamet lays down a sacrifice bunt with a man on second, but Anibal Sanchez does him one better. He throws it away down the left field line. 1-0 Pods. Now top five, tied up at one. The Tigers catch a break. Jose Iglesias with a man on third. Hot shot to short. The Pods throw home. Austin Hedges behind the plate is charged with an error. It's 2-1 Detroit. Now tied up at two. First and third, one down. Andrew Romine back up the middle against San Diego's Phil Maton. Justin Upton scores. The Tigers in front 3-2. Still leading 3-2, bottom of the eighth, until San Diego pinch hitter Hector Sanchez comes through with a two-run home run to right off of Shane Green. San Diego leads 4-3. Later in the eighth, they're not done yet. Bases loaded, one down. Corey Spangenberg dunks a single to right. Two-run score against Detroit's Alex Wilson, and the Tigers' bullpen lets them down again. San Diego comes through with five runs in the eighth, and they win it 7-3. San Diego goes for the series sweep on Sunday. They send Clayton Richard to the mound against Jordan Zimmermann for Detroit.